Yummy!
Spider's nest in this one?
I hope not.
Yeah, it didn't seem to affect the running on the last one.
No axle?
Drive lines in there, okay.
...1955 Chevy truck for our second video of Will She Start, Will She Drive?
Yep, she's a beauty.
Gas cap. Gas tank's in the cab.
Get a hit of that. Well, it's last tabbed in 1985. That's when I was born.
Drive shaft.
She's mint.
U straps. Wonder if they have a drive on.
Can't get my medicine out of there, dang it. Got the itch. Oh, Bluetooth drive line installed. Perfect.
Oh, great. We have to install parts before we do stuff. Die hard. Gross. Before they put dates on batteries.
Yeah.
Do you think that was before Die Hard 1 or Die Hard 2?
It was definitely before any Die Hards.
Bruce Willis wasn't even a baby yet.
So instead of 1950, it's 1955?
Yes, 55. It is. That's cool.
Well, there's all these portals. Speed holes. Oh, there's one in it.
Pretty fine price.
Got something there. Got the side post conversion kit installed.
For our second battery, since our first battery was dead.
We're smart bringing dead batteries to start dead cars.
At least our diesel truck had two.
See if we have something. What's this? Yep.
Thank you.
The chuck go out of the cold now. It froze.
Yeah.
And we failed.
Unfortunately, the Bluetooth drive line did not sync up.
Nope, and the original one was too damn rusty to slide on its rusty slider slides.
So now we're going to take this back to the shop, hit it with some bigger hammers, and hopefully drive it off the trailer.
And some lube. This goes to the solenoid and trigger, and this just goes to the hot on the starter. So it's like you're drilling with a screwdriver.
Didn't work.
Yes, delicious.